Alright, so I picked like 6 spots along the trip where I plan a drone session from Sesh, you know. And a lot of different towns are cool with it. Like Crescent Butte, their law is no law. You just do whatever you want and try and be cool. Telluride, many, many laws. They're not big on that. So first stop here is Montrose and Delta. So I put together this plan, multiple plans, in Lychee, which is this online mission building. Google Maps go here, then here, then here, then here, then here, in a small little area. Have it do this thing without you having to fly it, and it goes exactly like you want. Pretty cool deal. So I put together like 4 or 5 different missions for this location called Confluence Park. Here in Delta. Hang on, it's Nicole calling. Hey, babe.
Hey.
What's up?
I learned how to crash land.
You should probably learn how to do that.
I jumped off of the ground. It's pretty windy. Hanging off of that strut is hard, and it's a little windy. Cody is a fantastic teacher. It's very cool. I think it's a little lofty to think we're going to do 30 jumps, though. Are you flying a drone?
We'll see.
All right, well, I'll see you in a little bit.
Love you. So yeah, I put together all these Lychee maps. I was gonna do a circumference of the lake because I pulled up today. And again, I was talking about different laws, but at some point common sense has to come in and human decency. So I came in today and pulled up to this situation right here. And as much fun as that would be, maybe post-apocalypse, nobody around at all, like to fly a drone through here and see if it could survive any of this. I think I can't fly a drone here.
That's a lot of birds.
I think I just can't fly drones here right now. Or maybe ever.
This is Captain Charlie Bravo, 400. We need permission to take off. Roger. This is Tower Echo Billy. Fly SB 400 to Essentialist. The permission to take off will be accepted in a few moments.
I just finished ground school. We didn't get to jump because of the wind. See how windy it is?
Steve Moss.
Hey, John Thompson, you're on speakerphone with my wife and I.
Hi, John.
Car.
I'll watch my language.
No. I was just thinking I should watch mine.
What's up, man? What are you doing today?
I'm picking up a pop-up trailer. Oh, you're not excited.
I mean, it's good for you, dude. Cool.
We were
up in Delta, and Nicole can't jump today because it's windy in different directions.
Oh, really? Yeah, okay.
So we're probably going to head down to you, Ray. We figured we'd call you since we were heading through your town.
Oh, no, that'd be totally good.
Well, we're going to go to you, Ray. We're going to go to the V-Spotten Cave, Vapor
nice,
Cave there.
Nice.
All right, we'll give you a call when we're wrapping up in you, Ray.
Okay, so like I was saying, we didn't get to jump because of that crazy wind, but I learned how to crash. I learned how to crash at very high speeds. I jumped off of stairs, and those are the planes. That's the plane I'm gonna jump out of, that one. I jumped off stairs onto the ground, the very hard ground, and then I had to jump up and jump onto the ground outside in the grass. I also learned how to deploy an emergency parachute to detect nuisance hang-ups with your parachute and emergency procedure situations. I learned how to jump out of a plane in case of an emergency, and I learned a lot of things that happen at 2,000 feet in the air and 1,000 feet in the air and 500 feet in the air and 300 feet in the air, and then hopefully on your feet after that. So it was great. It was fun. I can't wait to jump. It was a bummer we couldn't jump today, but it's all good. We're snowmobiling tomorrow, so bye!
your troubles down. You look bad, you should be glad. No mean man, no, just be glad. Now sit down and let me kiss your lovely lips. Mystery to me that you ignore.